First game we'll get to, Fern Creek taking on Bullitt East. Let's just say Tigers set the tone early. You already saw it. It's our play of the night, but Fern Creek's Damari Owens earned it. He takes this one, opening kick to the house, and that's going to be a Fern Creek touchdown. Tigers don't get any extra points, but they lead 6-0 early. Tigers, they had a pretty busy first quarter. Anthony Teague, very third play, fourth scrimmage for the Tigers. 47-yard touchdown run. Tigers lead 12-0, and Fern Creek goes on to win this one 62-33.